बाल हत्या हतप्रभ। दे डिड द सिनफुल एक्ट किलिंग द चाइल्ड। व्हेन समवन डज सम सिनफुल एक्टिविटी नेचुरली द बॉडीली लस्टर डिमिनिश्ड। तेज ओज ये जो प्रभा ओ आवा जो भी है ना एवरीथिंग गोज डाउन। इवन इन केस ऑफ डिवोटीज वी ऑल हैव टू बी एक्स्ट्रा केयरफुल। देयरफॉर आवर स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर आवर वेदस शास्त्र दे से टू फॉलो द रेगुलेटिव प्रिंसिपल टू फॉलो द रेगुलेटिव प्रिंसिपल। इफ सम सिंसियर डिवोटीज ही फॉलोज यू सी हिज प्यूरिटी यू सी हिज लस्टर यू सी हिज तेज एंड यू सी हिज स्पीच। वट एवर ही स्पीक्स इट इज नॉट जस्ट बुकिश नॉलेज इट टच टू द हार्ट ऑफ ऑडियंस। बाई प्रैक्टिसिंग साधना बाई फॉलोइंग द रेगुलेटिव प्रिंसिपल वन्स प्यूरिटी इंक्रीज। When the Western men and women, everyone was offering dandavat pranam to Prabhupada, Prabhupada didn't know what he said, but one context Prabhupada said, because I have controlled the sex life, whole world is bowing down. Whole world is bowing down to me, isn't it? So here, very nice point is that we have to follow the rules and principle very strictly. And also subtly, no meat eating is gross. Not taking anything which is offered to the Lord is subtle. Not even kurkure, murmure, thumbs up, Coca-Cola, limca, dinky, boga, whatever. Whatever is not offered to the Lord, even in our traveling yatra, we went somewhere. So anything which is not offered to the Lord, if you take it, then it comes in no meat eating. Second, no intoxication. No meat eating. Second is no intoxication. We don't take all these things, this cigarette and weed. Even not taking tea and coffee at any cost. And no bhang. Sometimes they say that devotee also take. One devotee was telling, bhang pi raha tha main. Bhang is intoxicated. Even some beverage. You understand beverage, some fruit juice kind of thing, but devotee don't take wine. I am talking about devotees. If that beverage is taja, then it becomes fruit juice. If it becomes basi, then it becomes intoxicated. Don't take that. That comes under intoxicated. Third, no illicit sex. That grossly we follow. No illicit sex means we honestly keep distance from women. We respect them. We don't do grossly. We should not do. Even not watching porn, not watching such things which is agitating our mind, movies, TVs, internets, that also comes under no illicit sex. That is subtle. And you browse something, you want to search something, immediately, poop, some apsara will come. That time you get distracted actually. You have to close your eyes and shut down immediately. So that, yeah, these are the distraction. This is no illicit sex. And what is no gambling, you know? We don't gamble. Koi jua khelta hai kya? But even for the devotees, investing in the share market, earning the money in illegal way, बैठे बैठे लाखों करोड़ कमाना, दैट इज कम्स अंडर गैम्बलिंग। दैट्स व्हाट नो दे से दैट प्रभु व्हाई टू वर्क ऑनेस्टली व्हाई टू वर्क सो हार्ड यू जस्ट इन्वेस्ट एंड इट बिकम डबल एंड ट्रिपल एंड 10 times। आई विल गिव डोनेशन टू टेम्पल डोंट वरी आई विल गिव डोनेशन टू टेम्पल। दिस ऑल आर कम्स अंडर दिस राधाना स्वामी महाराज सेड इन मुंबई वंस दैट many people in Bombay stock exchange the share market is very much popular, so they invest and this thing that rato rat mala mal, this is also comes under gambling. So in subtle way also we have to follow. If we are following the principle strictly, if you are chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra and if our sadhana is good, then you see your bodily lustre like Surya and Chandra, effulgent will come from Tirumala Postal. Anyone who is following. Yes? Hare Krishna.